Hello everyone, I'm Paul and welcome to Gelling Outdoors. Today I'm just hitching up my trailer here and my log spudder. So that I'm going to go and split the few pieces of wood that I cut up the other day in one of my previous videos. It's four small trees where I ended up cutting where I had some nails in them. So I'm just going to hitch this up. I'm going to go down to where they are and then we'll split the wood up. We'll see you down at the wood pile. See here, there's a little bit of a pile here. There's two more over there as I pass. So I'm gonna get the wood splitter started up. I wanna take a closer look at the wood splitter, the log splitter. It's an old Champion. It's a 22 ton splitter. The engine on it is not the original one. It's just a small, I think around a 208 cc engine on it. So it's a relatively small engine. You don't need a big engine to push this cylinder here. So let's get it started and get some wood split.
First time I started this year, so
Okay guys, that's the personal pile. I got two more. I'm just gonna move my splitter up a few feet. We'll be right back. Okay guys, that's basically it for today. New installs, but some of that stringy stuff actually was elm, and the rest was all ash. When I first started, the engine was a little bit stubborn to start. It had a little bit of stuff going on, but not too bad. It seemed to fix itself. I think I might need to put a new carb kit on it. Anyways, thanks for watching this video. For those of you that have subscribed, I thank you very much for that. And those of you that have not yet, please do so by hitting that subscribe button down below. Give it a thumbs up. And once again, thanks for watching. We'll see you next time on Gelman Outdoors.